Yokis.
Hello, hello, hello! Hi guys, good morning! Guys, we're on our way to Yokis Farm. We're here in Yokis Farm. I'm with my cousin, Jeshen.
See, are there possibilities na makunan or malaglagan ng
minis? I think their favorite is the... Oh. This one is the
So yung mga koi, gumawa sila depende sa color ng different sizes. Once na tripatas yung color kagaya po niyan, is doon na po nag-start yung value nila. Ito yung solution namin. Bakas na dyan for survivors. Kaya pag sobrang small na yung foods natin, give na lang. Ito
yung po yung nasalkata naman. So pang top 3 largest tortoise, ang lifespan po nila is umabot na ng 150. So mas matagal tong isang to.
In terms of pagle-labor naman po, ma'am sir, so sila yung isa sa pinakamatagal, or I think sila yung pinakamatagal kasi umabot sila ng 6 months plus pag nagle-labor. Then hindi pa po dun kasama, like hanap sila na kung saan sila mangingitlog at yung paghukay, umabot pa po yun na.
There's a zebra!
Ito zebra namin na nandun. Then may baby ostrich po kami na nandun.
Baby ostrich.
Yes, baby ostrich.
I saw, I hear a sheep.
Dito hindi mo kang nakakulong yung animals na kasi nga po ang nawak ng area. Pero alam din naman po na ginagawan na paghapon kasi kung kusa silang pumupunta sa may tulugan nila, then i-open na lang ng keeper yung gate. Kusa pa tayo shoulder or yun guys?
Shoulder.
Mango!
Don't move! Remove your mask! Remove your mask! Okay lang. Yan, then take a photo!
Tickles! This is out to Sabrina.
No, no.
It tickles! Only tickles, not out. Or...
Dito lang talaga sila. Yeah. Lang nangahabol dito bukod sa isang yun ay nilang nilalapitan sa close.
I've been hearing symphonies. Before all I heard was silence, a rhapsody for you and me, and every melody is timeless. Life was stringing me along, then you came and you cut me loose. Was solo singing on my own. Now I can't find a key without you, and now your song is on repeat.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my video.